Bernard L. Strehler, Wikipedia article audio. Bernard Strehler was an early biogerontologist. He published the book Time, Cells, and Aging. In 1949, he helped discover the firefly luciferin II, which gives off light after being combined with ADP. In 1956, he switched to the field of aging. He joined the faculty of the University of Southern California as a professor of biology and director of biological research at the USC Ethel Percy Andrus Gerontology Center.